And by throwing its third straight shutout, the 1995 K-State defense became the first Wildcat team to do so. In the second quarter, the nation's top-ranked defense from Kansas State made another big play when free safety Mario Smith intercepted a Colorado State. The Wildcat defense was brilliant as they shut down two different Colorado State quarterbacks. It was so impressive that one national writer from the Football News called it the hardest-hitting football team he had ever seen.